राजस्थान मीन्स द लैंड ऑफ किंग्स. इज द लार्जेस्ट इंडियन स्टेट बाय एरिया एंड द सेवेंथ लार्जेस्ट बाय पॉपुलेशन. राजस्थान इज लोकेटेड ऑन द नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न साइड ऑफ इंडिया, वेयर इट कंप्रोमाइजेस मोस्ट ऑफ द वाइड एंड इनहॉस्पिटेबल थार डेजर्ट एंड शेयर्स अ बॉर्डर विद द पाकिस्तान. द इकोनॉमी ऑफ राजस्थान इज द सेवेंथ लार्जेस्ट स्टेट इकोनॉमी इन इंडिया. हिस्ट्री टाइम. राजस्थान वॉज पार्ट ऑफ वैदिक सिविलाइजेशन एंड इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. द गुरुजारा प्रतिहार एम्पायर acted as a barrier for Arab invaders. Rana Pratap Singh, 16th century Rajput ruler of Mewar, known for the defense of his realm against Mughal invasion. Suraj Mal was the ruler of Bharatpur. Some contemporary historians described him as the plateau of the Jat people. Traditionally, the Brahmins, Rajputs, Gurjaras, Jats, Minas, Bhils, Dankars, Rajpurohits, Charans, Sunars, Yadavs, Bisnois, Meghwals, Sirmals, Rajput, Malis, Sainis and other tribes. All these tribes made a great contribution in building the state of Rajasthan. All these tribes suffered great difficulties in protecting their land. Prithviraj Chauhan defeated the invading Mohammad Ghuri in the first battle of Tarim. Mohammad Ghuri decisively defeated Prithviraj Chauhan at the second battle of Tarim. At the beginning of 13th century, the most prominent and powerful state of Rajasthan was Mewar. The Rajput resisted the Muslim incursions into India, although a number of Rajput kingdoms eventually become subservient to the Delhi Sultanate. Rana Sangha defeated the Afghan Lodi Empire of Delhi and crushed the Turki Sultanates of Malwa and Gujarat. Rana Sangha then tried to create an Indian empire but was defeated by the first Mughal emperor Babur at Khanwa. Akbar killed 20,000 to 25,000 unarmed citizens in Chittor on the grounds that they had actively helped in the resistance, that their rulers did not accept it to form an alliance with the Mughals. Pratap took an oath to avenge the citizens of Chittor. He fought the Mughal Empire till his death and liberated most of the Mewar apart from Chittor itself. The Mughal Empire continued to weaken, and with the decline of Mughal Empire in late 18th century, Rajputana came under the influence of Marathas. The Maratha Empire, which had replaced the Mughal Empire as the overlord of subcontinent, was finally replaced by the British Empire. In 19th century, the Rajput kingdoms were exhausted. They had been drained financially and in manpower after continuous wars. To save their kingdoms from instability, rebellions and banditry, the Rajput kings concluded treaties with British in early 19th century. Rajasthan was formed on 30 March 1949 when Rajputana, the name adopted by British Raj, was merged into the dominion of India. The tourism industry in Rajasthan is growing efficiently each year. Rajasthan is known for its traditional colorful art. Handicrafts like wooden furniture and crafts, carpets and blue potteries are commonly found here. Shopping reflects the colorful culture. Rajasthani clothes have a lot of mirror work and embroidery. Rajasthani traditional dress for female compromises an ankle length skirt and a short top known as chaniya choli, mainly pure owned by traditional people. A piece of cloth is used to cover the head, both for protection from heat and maintenance of modesty. Rajasthani dresses are usually designed in bright colors like blue, yellow and orange, as bright colors absorb less heat and reflect more heat. Famous dishes from Rajasthan include sweets like ghevar, balushahi, milk cake, imarti, churma, halwa, etc. and dishes like kadhi, dal bati, etc. to name a few. Tourist places from Rajasthan includes various beautiful forts, Jantar Mantar, Thar Desert, Mount Abu, Udaipur, Naga Hills, Jain Temple, Jodhpur, Jaipur, Jaisalmer, Ranthambore National Park, Palace on Wheels, etc. to name a few. Also festivals like Gangur Festival and Camel Fest. Rajasthan state animal, state tree, state bird, state flower, state emblem, state sport, literacy rate, sex ratio. Rajasthan's state economy with agriculture and allied sectors contributes 25.56% of GDP. Minerals in Rajasthan include lead, zinc, tungsten, etc. to name a few. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to Infotainment. For next week, our state will be the land with Himalayas, that is Himachal Pradesh. Fact time. Fact number 1. Nuclear test at Pokhran. India's first nuclear test was conducted here in 1974 and second one as well in 1998. Temple of Bulet Baba at Chotila, Jodhpur. The presiding deity here is Bullet Motorcycle and the preferred offering is alcohol. Fact number 3. The Karani Mata Temple of Deshmukh. Almost 20,000 rats reside within the temple complex and are said to be the tail hairs of the presiding deity Karani Mata. Fact number 4. Haunted ruins of Kuldhara and Bhandar. The ghost village of Kuldhara, 18 kilometers from Jaisalmer, the cursed town of Bhankar in Alwar district, have achieved cult status. Fact number 5. Ravan, the Jamai Raja. King Ravan's chief wife, Mandodari, is believed to be Rajasthani, and ancient city of Mandor was her hometown. Number 6. Kutch Desert Wildlife Sanctuary. The northern border lies on the Indo-Pak international border and across. The border is known as Run of Kutch Wildlife Sanctuary. Fact number 7. Kalibangan, a sneak peek at the past. The ancient city of Kalibangan of Indus Valley Civilization was excavated in this state, revealed the way ancient people lived. Fact number 8. The land of colorful nicknames. The capital of Jaipur is known as the Pink City. Udaipur is known as India's White City. Jaisalmer is known as Golden City. And Jodhpur is known as India's Blue City. Fact number 9. The iconic Pushkar Mela. Pushkar town in Rajasthan is host to one of the biggest livestock fair in the country. Fact number 10. Perfect destination for destination weddings. International celebrities such as Katy Perry, Nick Jonas are a few who took their wedding vows in Udaipur. Fact number 11. 700-year-old Kumbhalgarh Fort. It has a 36-kilometer wall, second only to the Great Wall of China surrounding the fort. Fact number 12. Dancing with ponies. Kutch Godhi, the folk dance. It is performed by folk dancers who tie a dummy horse on their waist, which indulges in mock fights using swords, while singers narrate folk tales of dacoities and plunderers. Fact number 13. Sati marks that date back to 1843. The Lohapol gate of Mehrangarh Fort has numerous tiny handprints of Maharaja Man Singh's widows who threw themselves upon his funeral pyre in 1843. Fact number 14. Jantar Mantar, the dial outside the watch. Jaipur is home to world's largest stone sundial and is also a world's heritage site defined by UNESCO. Fact number 15. Luni River. India's only saline river is Luni River, which ends in the Run of Kutch. Thank you.